हेलो नमस्ते, आई एम मिस्टर सुनील कुमार एस, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन द डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग माइट मूडबिदरे। टुडे द टॉपिक विच आई हैव सेलेक्टेड इज इंट्रोडक्शन टू फाइनाइट एलिमेंट एनालिसिस। द कोर्स कंटेंट्स आर लाइक दिस: A brief history of finite element analysis, interpolation models, nodes, elements and shape functions, weighted residual methods, convergence criteria and continuity conditions. These are the course outcomes, and the outcomes are being mapped with the program outcomes and program specific outcomes. To brief about finite element analysis: the finite element analysis is a numerical technique for solving engineering problems and mathematical physics problems. The digital computer has exerted a profound impact on engineering education, research and practice. A versatile numerical method in the hands of engineers is the finite element analysis, a general purpose program based on FEM implemented on a computer. Provides a universal tool for engineering analysis, design optimization and simulation. During the design and development of a product, the analyst is quite often required to calculate the displacements at certain points, calculate the entire distribution or displacement field, determine the stress distribution and hence predict strength, determine the natural frequencies and associated modes of vibration, determine the critical buckling loads and the associated mode shapes. Like this, there are many objectives. To achieve these objectives, the analyst has his own attempt. The different attempts can be the analytical method, experimental method, numerical method. Analytical method provides a quick and closed form solutions, but only simple geometrical problems can be solved. Using experimental techniques requires more instrumental facilities and testing facilities, which are not for economic requirement. But numerical methods require a very few restrictions and very few assumptions, and it can solve the problems of complex geometrical structures, and realistic support and loading conditions can also be solved. FEM has a very brief history. As I told, FEM is a numerical technique and its advantages over analytical and experimental technique. The basic steps involved in FEM are: the first step is discretization of a given continuum into small elements known as finite elements. Here you can see a continuum, a holder or a plier, which is being discretized into small parts, and these small parts are called as elements. These parts are interconnected at the joints. These are the joints. These elements are interconnected at the joints, and these joints are called as nodes. Different shapes of elements can be taken, different types of elements such as triangular element for 2D analysis, quadrilateral element. Similarly, 1D analysis can also be done by taking linear, quadratic or cubic element depending upon the type of deformation or type of loading. And 3D elements also can be taken. It can be tetrahedral element or hexahedral element. The second step is assumption of a trial displacement function. And the displacement function should satisfy all the necessary boundary conditions. This third step usually used to solve the structural problems are to assume our solution of stiffness matrix. Solution of stiffness matrix for these elements gives the approximate results of the variations such as displacement at these nodes. That is all about the basics of finite element analysis. Further things I will explain in the next class. Thank you.